haunted honky tonk where no one dares to go. They say the place is haunted by the ghost of Barrel House Joe. Spiders, goons, and goblins, toads, and frogs, and freaks. And there's one sticky, icky goo who yells and screams and shrieks. He scares the neighbors so that everybody moved away, far away.
At midnight, broken Bibles start a rocking on the shelf. And that old beat-up piano goes
a-banging away by itself.
A plink, a plink, a plink, a plank, a hooey. Plink, a plank, a plink, a plank, St. Louis.
His bony fingers sound a little screwy, creaking on the teeth that way. The spooks who haunt the Barrel House crowd 8 deep to the bar. And listen to the skeleton of a boogie-woogie star.
Because the creeps all know
it's the ghost of Barrel House Joe. He's the fella that we used to know. Played piano and he'd really go. That's why all the fellas miss him so. Barrel House Joe.
The playing, the folks are saying,
where's Joe, where's Joe, where's Joe?
And though he's missing, they're reminiscing,
poor Joe, he ain't no more.
Yeah, his bony fingers sound a little screwy,
creaking on the keys that way. Joe. Poor Joe.